thing looks like it can take us up the mountain. Maybe we'll be able to see a mine up there.
Ah, quite like a dwarven train ride. Retribution.
He's a captain of Odin.
Aye, and the bearer of Gjallarhorn. True believer, that one. There are few things so dangerous in a man as lack of doubt.
Looks like we're here. Come on. This way. You can see another train. Let's look for a way to get over there. Finding Tyr is our best protection. Seems like Odin really didn't want us to find him. Once Tyr's free and can be got aboard again, Odin won't have time to worry about us.
If that is his war to fight, he may have it.
Is that a Trekkie? What happened here?
Use caution.
I think it's dead. Yep, definitely dead. Hey, I wonder if...
Father,
down there. I can see a mine. That has to be what Derlin was talking about.
Tracks up on the left there. Might be another train we can take.
Father, what if a war with Odin isn't just yours to fight? What if it's ours too?
War is not the only way.
We're gods. Better gods. We're trying to stop Ragnarok, to help people. And what if the only way to do that is war?
Atreus.
Forge ahead. Unintended, I
back on the track. Got back. Here. Okay, so, we came here looking for Tyr because we don't trust Odin, right? If you think about it, Orm could... Uh-oh.
Father! Stop this train!
You said it, little brother.
Yeah.
This place is incredible.
Stone of the Night Ripper. In resisting an occupation, sometimes the most obvious methods are the best.
It is old. No longer of use.
But enough about you. I'm talking about the Whetstone.
Yeah.
Quite the mouth you had on the train, lad.
It's just a word. I've heard way worse from...
The word does not matter. You lost control.
We were falling through the air. I thought we were gonna die.
Is that what you truly wish your last word to be?
No.
In moments of crisis, panic does nothing. Harness it. Let it serve you.
Leading to the mine. We'll need to get past this cargo. Hey, looks like you stopped the water flow on that trough. That's it. Let's head across.
Just bet there's a couple more near here. Let's find him, yeah? For a better look. Father, there's a gate up here heading towards the entrance to the mine. If you can get up here, I'll need your help lifting it. Oh, come on. You can jump that. Your knees aren't that bad.
Atreus.
I hope you can make that jump. Those wooden troughs. I wonder how the dwarves thought of stuff like this.
Aye, Might be the great motivator of convenience. Why do the work when you can get wet stuff to do it for you?
Tears here.
Atreus, we seek information.
I know. Stop acting like I'm trying to start a war.
Yet you do not say otherwise.
Others? Maybe we can lay this to rest a bit, eh? Main entrance.
Got something else for you.
Sindri!
What is it?
Since you're currently lacking a light source, sorry, and have no way of seeing exactly what untold horrors lurk in the dark, these will help. Okay, back to your exploring now. Off with you.
Thanks, Sindri. Hey, wait, what do you mean by untold horrors?
Stay there.
Yes, sir.
one might have been as well-oiled as this train. I don't believe he'd lead us astray. You think the lad's too trusting?
He is eager to prove himself. It clouds his judgment.
Faugh. I know you have more faith in him than that. Lyricism from the mind of Kvasia.
Find anything?
We keep moving.
To do anything with it right now.
Look out! Well, looks like the official entrance to the mine is blocked. But there's gotta be another way. Maybe this cave will get us in.
This way.
Nice. Not a dead end. Come on, let's see where this goes. These guys again? Red guy, father! Where are they all coming from?
Certainly smells like we're headed into a mine.
I think I can hear the water, too.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care. Be ready.
So, I think I found where those spectres are coming from.
They will overwhelm you quickly. Stay close!
Behind is so gross.
A small consequence for disturbing their home.
Let's keep moving. Able to get in any other way. I'm sorry. I know you said not to, but I can't stop thinking about this. We spend all of our time fighting bad stuff, and I don't get why we can't do that alongside Tyr.
I do not know him.
We saw his shrines. He's a leader. He stood up to Odin when no one else would. If he's done it before, why wouldn't he do it again?
Images from long ago do not tell the whole story.
There's a door. Once we get off this, let's check there for Tyr. He's gotta be close. I can't help but feel like you're angry with me or something. Ever since we got to Svartalfheim, you've been critical of my every move. If you don't think I can lead us, just say so.
It is not your competence.
But what does that mean?
Consider your intent.
This place is huge. Must have taken ages to... Another door. We'll have to check that one too.
Your instructions do not say which one.
Nope. We're on our own here. Your question from before, about my intent. I intend to help the God of War stop Odin. And that means freeing him from whatever prison he's in right now.
Brace yourselves, friends.
Sindri?
Oh. And be careful exiting that thing. One foot at a time. There are loose, rusty nails everywhere.
Have you seen any signs of Tyr?
As if I would navigate this maze of running sewage. No. I'm sure you'll manage that on your own.
I don't know. The water looks pretty clear here.
Keyword, looks. Might be my best piece yet today. What can I make for you? Take care of your armor, and it'll take care of you. Whatever you need. I'll disinfect my tools.
A good fit.
Now, just because you've got new armor doesn't mean you should let yourself get knocked around.
I'm here for you. I'll take him. Nothing appeals to you? Whoever wrote this certainly had an eye for detail.
There's a door just across the path. Shakir could be right there.
Yaffa!
There should be a way to turn the wheel, no? get to the door. Come on.
This is where Tyr currently is.
He's got to be here somewhere. This mine is huge.
Atreus, what do you intend to stop Odin from doing? You speak as if you know his plan.
I don't know his plan. That's why we're...
Brothers, with Fimbulwinter underway and Ragnarok around the corner, Odin will be desperate. Whatever he's planning to do surely won't be to the benefit of anyone but himself.
Exactly. There's another door. Maybe that's the one. Try to escape. Powered up. We're almost there. Wait, where are you going?
I will return.
There's another door. Let's beat these guys and check there.
Over here. One turn.
Behind you!
Yeah.
now, shall we?
Wonder where this...
Stolen by all fuel for the thief.
Be at the top of my list, but I would just want to fight something, anything, even if it was just to know I still could.
It's down!
here. Best look around.
This warp didn't make it out. Is that a relic?
Huh.
Might be able to get out of here this way.
Perhaps it's time.
No, wait. Don't even say it. We're gonna find him. Look, another door on the other side of the cavern. Let's go. Up there. The path keeps going. We'll just have to get across. Wait. Is that the same ore we've seen before? That worked.
We're above when we got off the boat by Sindri. This mine is one enormous spiral.
I think I can hear something in there.
Statue.
Not just any statue. That stony visage hung over the entrance to the world mill.